Don't talk to me about love. Love is, I mean, if you're a chocolate bar and you love chocolate, I wouldn't like to be the chocolate bar, you know what I mean? And that's, we do that with things we love, even people we love sometimes, we kind of, like chocolate, we take them in and we, oh my God, we love them and we have them and we consume them and then we sort of shit them at the end. No, I'm joking. I always assume that when people come to my concerts that they're particularly troubled and sad. Because, they need a bit of I play the character of somebody who's, you know. But this is for. For anybody who's ever, you know, just caught in that space with where you think you love somebody so much that when they don't behave exactly as you want them to behave and you find it upsetting. So the song is kind of about that and just not being able to see that with the words.